I'm Mike.
I'm Dylan.
And we're
the Ride Guys.
Dylan, are you ready for some dynamite fun?
Don't do that, but okay. Yes.
We're here at Universal Studios Hollywood to take you on a tour of Jurassic World, the ride.
So if you're ready, then we're ready.
Let's ride.
Shaboom!
For the crown, it's a shutdown.
All right, so this clipboard holds all of your questions about Jurassic World the ride, so let's go. Bench press, four sets, drop set, what?
It's tomorrow's workout.
Really?
You think this just happens?
Huh?
Anyway, moving on. Does this ride have a story?
Yep.
Cue montage. You're on a tour of Jurassic World, a relaxing boat ride through the dinosaur theme park.
That's good.
It's all good until you find out an Indominus Rex has just escaped the paddock.
That's bad.
It gets worse. You find out a T-Rex and some Dilophosaurus have also just escaped the paddock.
It did get worse.
Oh yeah, and there's only one way out and it's kind of a doozy. But with Claire and Owen watching your back and a little help from Blue, we just might be okay.
Nice. Is this a family-friendly ride? I'm gonna do it.
He's gonna do it.
Do you like dinosaurs, riding the movies, casual boat rides, an ending that makes a big splash, staring danger right in the face, an adventure millions of years in the making, astounding visual effects? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then this is the ride for you!
Wow, that was better than I expected.
Oh, that was my workout for the day.
Hey, does anyone have a banana?
Nan or me.
Maybe a green tea? Now, is there a height requirement? Yep. All guests need to be 42 inches, but if you're between 42 and 48 inches, you just need a supervising companion, and if your crew's tall enough, this ride screams family fun.
Yeah. Now, if your little one isn't tall enough or they want to sit this one out, there's a child switch available, and there's a dino play area nearby.
All right, next question. Will I get wet?
Yes.
Well, what if I don't want to get
wet? Oh, you're going to get wet.
Is there one, like, specific seat that
doesn't... Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You will get wet.
Now, can I bring my bag on this ride?
Absolutely. Lucky for you, Jurassic World will accommodate for most of your belongings. But if there's any questions, just ask a team member.
Yeah. Can I use my Universal Express Pass? Yes, you can. Once you buy it, you can use it on all rides here at Universal Studios Hollywood.
Now for the question we've all been waiting for. Is there a drop? Absolutely. Right down that waterfall, and it's a big one. 84 feet.
Wait, what?
Don't worry. You'll be screaming so loud, you'll barely notice.
So this is gonna be a nice chill boat ride. Nothing's gonna go wrong.
Look at some oversized animals.
Ooh, this is relaxing.
Oh yeah, this is nice. Look at that. You got some nice coral. You know, the sharks are like the most dominant predator in there.
Oh!
Oh, that water's okay. Very wet. This is a nice boat ride, I'm glad.
Still relaxing.
Yep, still relaxing.
Still relaxing.
Okay, the Indominus Rex's cage is wide open.
The word alert next to Indominus Rex is not.
Yeah, not a sentence I want to be a part of.
I sense danger.
I'm getting the same feeling. Something is about to go wrong.
Yes.
Don't panic,
which also means panic.
Ooh.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh!
Hey, Dilophosaurus!
Yeah, let's play a game called Don't Get Spit On by a Dilophosaurus.
Oh, okay.
Is that blue?
It's blue!
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 That means we're safe.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Okay. There she is. Yeah.
Wow. I told you.
Yeah.
You get wet on this ride.
You do. That was awesome.
Awesomely awesome. I don't know what's better than awesome, but that's what that was. Oh, this is Blue just walking up towards us. What could possibly go wrong in Jurassic World?
Hey, what up, Blue? Don't forget to comment down below and let us know what ride you would like to see next.
Oh, yeah, and while you're there, might as well like and subscribe.
Want to ride again?
You had me at Wanna.
Let's ride.
Shaboom! Coming for the crown, it's a shutdown.
What if I?
You're gonna get wet.
But if I don't want
to. You're gonna get wet.
Well, what if
you're gonna get wet.
If I tie both.
You're gonna get wet.
Okay.
Wet.